In this video, we are using an endoscope, a long flexible tube with a camera on the end, to see inside the first part of the small intestine, called the duodenum. Here we see two streams of lymphatic fluid spilling through the duodenum wall. When we inject blue dye into the liver's lymphatic system, the streams in the duodenum turn blue, confirming that the fluid is coming from the liver.